Okay. Good morning, Little London.
Good morning,
all. Right, as Mr. Lancaster said, this is your takeover day.
Well, certainly, we've been having a relationship with the Rhinos ever since the foundation has been offering this to schools, and I can only say it's a day we look forward to every year. So, you know, it's the whole school is involved, which is what we particularly like, and, you know, we have a lot of energy as a school anyway, but the fact that, you know, you bring professional players in, your coaches are all fantastic with the children, you know, great relationships, you know, great presence, I think that's the key thing for me. We love it.
It's really good, you know, the people seem to know, you know, I've got a mate here who works as a teaching assistant, so he's given heads up that I'm coming in, and they're all really friendly, really well behaved, actually pupils, and it's good to see them all smile and have a good time. And the work that the foundation do is always really good, and I know it's hard for them to sometimes get players to days like this, because we're usually training, but it's falling on a day off, and all the players are more than happy to come in and give a helping hand, you know, it's just a small part of what we can do.
It's also staff development, you know. I mean, Tom is a professional coach, so you know, he's working alongside our teachers, so they're getting that CPD as well, which we love. You know, the children to have an external person coming in, you know, the livery of the Rhinos, you know, that sort of very corporate image that you can put across makes our children feel that our school is a very special place to be in. And, you know, at the moment, obviously, we pay for you out of our PE grant money, but I have to say I'm so impressed that we would be paying for you out of our main school budget if the PE grant stopped.
To a rugby game, which is obviously so close to them, and throughout the community, Rhinos is here. And I know Tom, who's here with the foundation today, comes in I think every week, maybe doesn't have to school club, and it's good that they can get a reward from, you know, showing loyalty to the foundation, that we can come and reward them. And Ronnie's here, and I've come down and obviously give them a ticket office, and hopefully they'll get as many down as possible, and I'll enjoy it.
1, 2, 3.